keep moving a few more seconds for gently stretch for your hip opening. Ready, again, bend your legs, drop chin, and hold high chin, hugging, just for relaxation. Then gently, Ananda practice. And now, thumb chin, both legs straight, relax your legs. Now your right leg up, chatuchak lean, and hold your right leg with your both hands. High thigh, nam mo chatuchak. Go slow, go slow, just relax a little bit. We will go slowly, slowly. One, literally just pull the leg and keep your right leg straight. Two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight, and now relax. Chatuchak one, relax your right leg. Now left leg up, chatuchak in, and hold your left leg with your both hands. High thigh, namko chatuchak. But try to maintain your left leg straight. One, lower your knee. Two, three, four, five, and now six. Relax. Turn chest. Again, right leg up, chatuchak in, and high thigh, now go chatuchak, and now colon, lift your head up, and try to touch your leg, colon, yes, no. Just try to be up, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and now relax. Come back. Relax your leg. Relax it. Now left leg up. Chatuchak lean. Hold your left leg. High thigh, now chatuchak. Pull your leg and lift your head forward in and touch your leg. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Relax. Relax. Chatuchak lean, your right leg up. Hold your right leg with your right hand. And then drop your right leg on your right side. And now just stay. One, also little push your hip down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, side. Now hold with the use this left hand, touch it, touch it. Yes, this hand. Just try it. Okay, so hold on, it's okay. Yes. One, two, three, four, five. 6 7 8 and now relax, come back, relax your head. Left leg up, chan chai ling. Hold the left leg with the left hand with the tai chan, tai chan, tai chan here, tai chan, tai chan. And draw the left leg on the left side. Yes. Yes. Okay. Now, one, two, three, four, five. 6 7 8 and now relax. Chan chai ling, left leg up on the 90 and now draw the left leg on the right side. Hold with your right hand and just take it very, very gently. 1 2 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and now 10. Relax something, hands up, relax your legs. Same, jaw high, open leg, open arm, shoulder level. Chan phai len, your right leg up. In this time, we'll go the one movement. Jaw high, hit bow, inhale, and exhale. Drop your right leg on the right side. Inhale, come on the 90, len, hit bow, len. And thumbs are drop the right leg on your left side. Now continuous. Inhale, now up. Exhale, now 5, right side. Inhale, now up on the 90. And exhale on the left side. Now tiyatuk, continuous few times. Hit vow, lane. Thausa, then 5. Hit vow, lane. And toes are chai on the left. Hit vow lane. Toes are phi on the right. Hit vow lane. Toes are then chai. Inhale up. Exhale right side. Phi. Inhale up and exhale on the left side. Inhale up and exhale. Now relax. Chan phai swam. Relax your right hand. We'll repeat the same other side. Now chan chai ling, your left leg up. Inhale. And exhale, left leg on the left side. Inhale, lean on the 90. Exhale on the right. Touch on the thumb, focus more on your breath. Hit vow, lean. exhale on the thigh on the right. Inhale up, exhale on the left. Inhale up, exhale on the right side. Few more repetition. Inhale now up, exhale on the left side. Try to put the leg, keep the leg near your armpit. Inhale now up, exhale on the right side. Inhale up, one last exhale on your left side. Hip down, just try. Inhale up and exhale, drop on your right side. Inhale up and exhale, relax. Try as well. Relax your back. Now we'll go and change our practice. Again, jump time. Open arms, shoulder level. In this time, chup chan, legs together. And high chan lane, both legs up on the 90 here. High chan lane. Good. Inhale and exhale. Drop your both legs on your left side. But no chup high chan lane. Inhale, come on the 90. Exhale, draw on the right. Inhale, come on the 90. Exhale, draw on the left side. Inhale, come on the 90. Exhale, draw on the right near to your arm. Inhale, now lean. Exhale on the left side. Inhale up. Exhale on the right side. Inhale up. Tutu tapchun tho. Exhale on the left side. Press your palm. Press your shoulder. Inhale up. Exhale on the right side. Control your core. Inhale up, just few more rounds. Exhale on the left side. Do want to gently a little bit lift your legs up from the ground. Inhale up. Exhale on the right side. Inhale up, and now the last time. Exhale on the left, and now just stay. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, and now 6. Inhale up and exhale the same on the right side. Come on, the one last. 1, mucho chalne, little bit lift your legs up. 2, 3, 4, 5, and now 6. Very good. Inhale up, exhale. Relax. Few seconds. Everybody bend your legs and then high chin lean. Your both hands under your legs and hold your knee here. Pull the knee to your arm beside and then just start little bit move on your left and the right. Same like the baby hip open. Just just go for it. For your ability, more foot. No need to try harder, just a little bit only. Especially in the morning time, body is quite stiff. So just go ahead with your practice slowly and gently. Yeah, took about 1 minute. Just continuous. Eyes closed, you can never. And just enjoy your practice. Slowly keep moving left and right. And we'll give you the stretch, your hip, and a very gentle massage to your spine. Two more seconds, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and now 10. Okay, relax. Thumb chin and chest bone. Relax your legs. Relax it. Relax. And gently. Just relax. Now we'll go our next hip opening practice from here. Jump high by once again. I'm sorry. Two chin legs together. High chin length, your both legs up on the 90. And here, tatka, everybody. Hit bow, inhale and exhale. Jump high chin. Open legs, your side legs. Inhale, legs together. Exhale, then jump chin, open leg sidewise. Strong your hip muscle. Hip bow, chok chin, legs together. Follow the breath, tap chun thaw. And thaws up, exhale, jump chin, open legs. Inhale, legs together, chok chin. Exhale, jump chin, open leg sidewise, try to engage your hip muscle. Inhale, legs together, jump chin. Exhale, jump chin, just a few more times, same pattern, 3 times more. Inhale, jump chin, legs together. Exhale, jump chin, open leg sidewise. Thay Phailan, hit wow, chok chan. And thaws are down chan, open your legs. Inhale, legs together. And now the last time, exhale and jump chan, open legs. Now Thay Thai, put your both hands on your legs. Very good. And you can still move the legs on the left hand side. Just feel. You can give support to your legs and slowly just to move it, to chai and five. Very nice practice, gentle practice for your hip stretch, for your hip opening, and also good to strengthening your hip muscle. Just slowly and keep enjoying your practice. Just keep on. Few more seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and now 10. Good. To the chin, the high chin, open chin. Legs together, bend your legs and hug your knees for relaxation. From here, we will continue our next practice in the bridge pose, gapchan, and then just chan sumo. Both hands, side of your hip, hip bow, now long leg, lift your hip here, we will go for breathing, and thao za long suan. Hip bow, lean, lift your hip, vice one, relax your shoulder, vice one, hold it. Thaws are swung, push your hip down. Hip bow, lean, lift your hip here, to do slowly. And thaws are swung. Inhale, hip up, lift your hip. And thaws up and swan, relax it. Inhale, once again, lift your hip only and now just stay. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Inhale and exhale, long swan. Relax first, 1, 2, 3, 4, and now again, lung high, hip bow, and thaws are prominent, lift your hip everybody, and now tatka chan filing, your right leg up, 1, 2, lean, 3, 4, 5 and now 6, chansuma and then just bongsuma, leg down and your hip down. Once again, inhale and exhale, lift your hip up, mong lane, and now chan chai lane, your left leg up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and now 6. Chan swan and then just bones. Gap high chan and bone high chan. Bend your legs and hug your knee for the relaxation. Relax your legs, thang chan chan suan. Now we go some very gentle practice for the core strengthening. Chok chan, legs together. And high thigh, release out, put your arms back. Inhale and exhale, chan phai lane, right leg up. Now high thigh lane and then call in, lift your head up also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then relax. Come back. Chan swan, thai swan. Relax your legs and your hands. Same another side. Inhale and exhale. Now chan chai lane, your left leg up. and high thigh lane, your both arms up. Just focus on your core strength. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and now 8. Very good. Chest swung and thigh swung. Relax your hands and your arms. Now this time with your both legs, chup chup. Inhale and exhale. High chest lane, both legs up. And now high thigh lane, your whole arms up and pulling your head up. One, more to chest lane, difficultly. Two, yes. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and now relax. Very good. Chansuan, Taisuan. Feel now so much energy in your core.
Namaste, Master Praveen here. If you all like my video, so please like, share, subscribe and comment. And please don't forget to press the bell icon for my more latest update. Thank you very much.